sign was the day. And Jesus himself, the same Jesus, told us the signs to look for. And he said, be not troubled. Do not be troubled. Do not be troubled. Because why? We heard from Sister McLean. He's gone to prepare a place. Hallelujah. So many comforting things. You know, sometimes that you are looking to somebody. There's a saying back home, you're looking for this, you get that. You're looking for a particular thing and you don't get it. But here we have truth itself. Truth itself. You can look for me. Because I'm coming. I've gone to prepare a place for you. That where I am, you will be also. And there ain't no ugliness in heaven. There's no dirtiness in heaven. There's no deception in heaven. There's no gossiping in heaven. You know, this train that don't carry backwards. It don't carry all those things. There's none of that in heaven. So we got to examine ourselves. We got to look and see. When you get on the phone and somebody stop, you know so-and-so, I don't want to hear. You got to cut them off. You got to make sure. Suppose he comes just then, when you gossip him with the pastor, when you're talking about sister something in church. You know, and we all go through those phases. But we have to get to the place where you know that that's not what you ought to be doing. Because if Christ come at that time, it's a sin. And you know the thing is, there's no little white line. There's no little sin and big sin. So when you sin, you sin. And if you're caught in sin, you go in hell. So we've got to be careful that we watch the signs. We know that this is the last days because the same signs that the same Jesus tells us about.